variables and constants. In algebra, we use variables and constants. A variable has no fixed value, but a constant has a fixed value. If we write y is equal to x plus 3, then y and x are variables and 3 is a constant.